Petticoat Falls. We made it! Oh my god, it's so pretty.
Hey everyone, so our first stop is Petticoat Falls, which is right behind me, and it's so beautiful. This is one of like the main falls, I believe, in Waitakere Ranges Regional Park or National Park. I'm not too sure. And you guys are currently sat on some rocks and some twigs. We are just like spending some time here. It is super easy to get here. It's really easy to walk here from the car park, but it's really kind of hard to drive here. The road is super windy. Once you get to the car park, it's like literally just a 5-minute walk away. And it is such a beautiful waterfall. And I just can't get over it. This is probably the weirdest angle ever, but this is the only angle that I can film in where the sound is actually audible. So we have made it to our second stop, which is Karekare Beach, and oh my gosh, you guys, it is so beautiful. It is amazing. It is so surreal. I honestly can't believe a place like this exists. Like, what? How is this even, like, how is this a real place? Everyone needs to come here at least once in their lifetime. It's so unreal. Also, Karekare is one of the black sand beaches that are along the coast of New Zealand. So cool. You guys were placed on the ground, but you guys won't be able to hear me. In 3, 2. This is actually not our first stop. The first thing we did today was go whitewater rafting with Rotorua Rafting. I would highly recommend. Roll the cliff. Apparently this is our, I don't know if this is actually our place or not. It's a little shady, if you know what I'm asking. But yeah. We're going whitewater rafting! Yay! We are going whitewater rafting! Check out this awesome place we're supposed to meet them at.
So we got lost. That's why it was so shitty.
Hopefully this montage will be as cool as the Costa Rica one.
Thank you.
our second stop is here at the Redwoods, and it's super pretty, and we're just gonna take a walk around, so let's go! Yeah. Rotorua is mostly known for their geysers, and our hotel actually has, like, there are a lot of geysers behind it, and it smells very strongly of sulfur right now, but it's really cool to look at. And it's full moon tonight, so it looks especially cool. Check that out. Anyway, with that geyser behind me and that being said, we are gonna chill a bit at our hotel, and then we're gonna head out to this place where we're gonna have, like, the Maori experience, and there's gonna be food. But how cool is that?